We are spending on average 1 million shilling on President Yoweri Museveni's clothes every day. Our president is not a star from Hollywood, requiring to change wardrobe every day. He's the president of a poor country. Why buy him clothes worth 350 million every year? What happened to the clothes that were bought last year?